Everybody wants to act like a wrestler. Everybody wants to think they're a wrestler. They want to put on boots and gear and act like a wrestler. Teehee, it's a game. I am a killer sharp. I grew up in the worst conditions and it produced the worst thing out of that environment. I am a monster. I am a nightmare walking psychopath talking.
Death. Death is all around you. Say life for the living. Every moment you have, every breath you take, that's life.
You can imagine for a moment
being around death.
It's like a chain, it's like an anchor.
It's an atmosphere you can't really copy, you can't really duplicate.
I have lived a life that you cannot fathom. I am not one to mock a man for his real life outside of this ring, but I will tell you this, you cannot compare to what I have suffered. Don't underestimate me. Don't underestimate me, don't look past me. Everyone wants to take a look at me, and they wanna look over me, past me, under me, everywhere but in my eyes, these dark, devilish, sable brown eyes of mine. Cold and dark as the earth. I am a killer. When I call myself baby-faced assassin, I mean it. Ice blood in my veins, a machine from my heart and my body, and I have one mode. One. When I'm not off, it's murder. Oh my lord, Sino. I said it before, and I'll say it again! I, not you, not anybody else, living or dead, is the baddest motherfucker walking this earth. Ain't scared of nothing, ain't scared of nobody.
I am dark as earth, but I glitter like fucking gold. I shine like a diamond in sunlight.
It's just going to get worse.
Oh, he's targeting that arm.
Wow. I will give you no quarter. I will give you no breath. I will not give you a moment nor an ounce. Beast mode. Kill mode. Death mode. That's all I'm thinking about. Tunnel fucking vision.
Time is only a perception of reality. My reality is, there is no time but the 0 hour. We have reached the 0 hour. The 0 hour belongs to me. I'm the clock. I'm the atomic clock for doomsday. And at the end of it all, when that clock strikes midnight, when we're at the 0 hour, I drop the bomb. I press the doomsday button. All fall to me.
Go back to wherever you come from, because you can't beat me, and I won't let you beat me. Understand it, get it, realize it, that dickhead of yours. But it ain't gonna be pretty. It's not gonna be an athletic competition contest. It's not gonna be some little thing where I just get you with a flash double arm pin when you thought you were gonna wear me out. I don't need that. This is war. This is war! War. War. Blood. My blood is boiling, and I can taste That same memory from back when I was 7 years old and my father kicked my ass. Ice cream and blood.
Look at this right here.
Goodness. And I am not merciful.